In figure, line P and line Q are parallel to each other and line L and line M are transversals. Measure of some angles are given. Hence, find the measures of angle A, angle B, angle C and angle D. Now, here line P is a parallel to line Q and line L and line M are transversal. Now, first we take this transversal. Due to this transversal, there are some angles are formed. Angle A and angle 110, these two angles are angles in a linear pair. Therefore, addition of these two equal to 180. So, angle A equal to 180 minus 110 means 70. Angle A is 70 degree. Now, these angle and these angles are corresponding angles and corresponding angles are congruent or equal. Therefore, this angle is 70 degree. Now, these two angles are opposite angles and opposite angles are equal or congruent. Therefore, angle B equal to 70 degree. Now, take this transversal. Due to this transversal, here these two angles are now angles in a linear pair. Addition of these two equal to 180 degree. Therefore, D equal to 180 minus 150 means 65 degree. Now, this angle and this angle, these are corresponding angles and corresponding angles are congruent. Therefore, angle C equal to 150 degree.